Oh, it's a wonderful event. It's a wonderful evening that we have so many guests come here to join us to celebrate ITU's 150 years anniversary.
Right.
We have a lot of presidents and prime ministers, and we have a lot of ministers, ambassadors here, and also friends from industry, from private sector, from NGOs. This is great because in New York, ITU has not organized such kind of a celebration event yet.
Uh-huh.
And we really appreciate very much cooperation with our partner, the Global Sustainable Forum.
Exactly.
Yeah,
right.
And we consider this event, it's just a starting, a beginning, that in the future we would have to do more to come to New York to promote ICT, to promote ITU, and to promote interconnectability and promote new life with our new technologies.
So what do you foresee for the next 150 years?
Oh, that is something a little bit difficult for me because today with the rapid development of new technologies,
right,
with very fundamental changes of our social systems, economic system, I think that will be very difficult to get this kind of guess 150 years
well,
so far.
Well, how about but the next 10 years?
Yeah, next 10 years, I think that we will have a greater achievement to have those digital divide be further reduced. And those people are not connected yet, those people have not enjoyed the new technologies, we have a chance to enjoy these new technologies. And they will, I think that appreciate the ICT tools to help them to improve their lives.
Right.
And we will be very pleased to see that happen.
So are you going to have any other celebrations in any other area or just here?
Yes, yes. We celebrate ITU's 150 years from beginning of this year through the year until the end of this year.
Oh.
So in December, we will have also several celebrations organized by our member states.
Wow.
And this year, every month we have our theme to celebrate. And also, we have quite a number of countries issued the memorandum postage stamps.
Oh, nice.
To celebrate ITU 150th anniversary. And many countries organize their national celebrations. And we really appreciate
So you're going to be
efforts.
Very busy this coming year, traveling and celebrating.
Yeah, exceptionally busy this year. Because I traveled a lot, I still cannot meet the expectations of our member states. So I also offered a lot of video messages join them at their celebrations.
So is there a website or someplace that people can actually view?
Yes, I think that ITU has a website to offer you information about celebration of 150 years anniversary. Also, at that's a site you could find those national celebrations as well. Of course, this is not complicated and it's not completed yet because many activities we have not got a chance to really get the knowledge and get a
registration.
Yeah.
Right.
No,
well,
it's great.
Well, you speak very well in English, and I'm sure if I were to interview you in Chinese, it would be even greater.
Yeah.
Would you like to say something in Chinese to the people who do speak Chinese?
That is great.
Yeah, please do.
Yeah, 我非常高兴能有机会到纽约联合国总部所在地举办这一场这个非常这个重要的国际电信联盟150周年的庆祝活动。 今天晚上我们家棚满座，这个有许多这个国家的元首和政府首脑参加了我们的晚宴，还有许多从各个行业，包括这个产业界、非政府组织、科研机构，各个方面来的这些客人们。 所以今天晚上我觉得我们这场晚会还是非常成功的。我们希望以后能有机会再举办类似的活动，宣传国际电信联盟的宗旨，宣传国际电信联盟的这个工作。另外呢，更重要的是宣传信息通信产业对咱们人类社会的支撑、促进和改善这些作用。我希望就是通过这样的一些活动，我们这个 科这个电信和这个信息产业所提供的这些技术和服务，能够为更多的那个群众所，更多的这个人们所认识。也希望就是通过这样的活动，能够得到他们更多的支持，使得我们这个产业能够良性发展，惠及广大老百姓。
Well, all I can say is 谢谢，谢谢。谢谢，yeah, that's correct.
C'est pas mal, hein?
C'est pas mal.
Oui, c'est très bien.
Oui, c'est très bien. So thank you so much for everything that you've done, and I wish you many, many more years of tremendous success.
I need your wish. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Okay, fine, thank you.
And good night. Thank you.